All right, my friends, so it is time for our next act, which is act 9. Finally, we're almost there. So we have to talk to people here. No. All right, let's get it started. Let's reach Highgate. So what's it's level 61 area and we're at 61. Okay, should be fine. No bueno. That was a quick death. Take a sip. Oh, come on, mate. I don't want this. Fuck off. Bro, we're losing our fucking experience points here. Because of those guys. Because of the extra fuckers that spawn. What is this guy using, man? Why is he spitting at us? I actually don't care about that ring. Might be better. Jesus Christ. Whew, okay. Another contract. What? Bro, how? Grab it, please. Okay, finally, made it.
The Dark Ember will do well. You can grind. Oh, they don't know. You must have been killed. Good luck.
Good luck. Okay, nope. Let's see, 2164 physical damage increase, spell damage, right? 19%, maximum mana increase, burning damage. I need to be level 62 for this. Cast speed and fire resistance. Ooh. 28% spell damage. This could be quite good. 64% increased physical damage. I don't care about that. Fire damage, lightning damage, cold resistance. And this one adds 410 cold damage. Oh, it's a dagger, okay. I say we use this one. Ah, should be good. Yeah, let's sell the crap. Do I have to talk to these people as well?
The nightmare my sister killed, tortured, yet unbroken.
Nobody up here. Nope, all right, we're good. So we don't have a few missions, right?
Yes.
So this one. Right, so the Storm Blades. We've completed only this. Storm Blade, the Ruler of Highgate, and the Recurring Nightmare. What is the exit? Oh, there it is. Is that? No, you put a boss over here. Come on, mate. Please. Such a strong ass buff. Another one. Oh yeah, we have to take it easy. Let's take it slow. Yet another one. Crazy. And is it the right way, maybe? Oh, we have this as well. With Nico. I don't care about those anymore. And what is the way forward? No, that's a dead end. Energy shield. Yeah, but it has only one green socket. Lame. No, this is not the right way. What? Oh, there we go. It's in the same location. Yeah, they're at level 61. Could be fine. Bro, this guy can teleport. Please. Crazy that they follow us everywhere. Yep, so far so good. And how come I haven't leveled up yet? There we go. That was a bow. Okay, about bows. Oh, come on, bro. We got fucking stunned. Again. All right, please. Goodbye. All right, I just can grab this. This way? And here we have a desert. Okay, so there is a mission here. Find a storm blade in the desert and deliver it. Here we have dinosaurs. Shocking, about shocking. And where do we even have that cast damage thing? It's useless. I just found a weapon. I see maybe there's something down here. Oh, maybe it was here? Oh, I have something else. Right, awesome. Should I have this instead? Name dash. Freezing pulse, what was freezing pulse? This. Forget about that. This one should have multiple charges. What is happening? What is that thing attacking us? What the fuck? Like, relax, Jesus Christ. What is that weapon mechanic? Right. Okay, so this path is blocked. What? Can I get back? Might be better. Have you ever heard my... Well, it took some time. Oh, it's for the storm. Yeah, thanks.
Yes.
Thanks, mate. Quite interesting. Oh, 63. Yeah, told you. This was at 54. But this one has increased spell damage though. Fire damage, maximum life, energy shield, cold resistance. this worse. And what do we need? Is there anything that we need? No, actually we're good. 103, 199 cold resistance and lightning resistance, exactly 75. Alright, good. Let's head back. All right, Queen of the Sands. How are all of those areas at 61 only?
Exile. Warm nights.
You know what? Oh, that's that thing, yeah, okay. Have to go. Is that dead end? Oh, maybe we're supposed to go down here. Ah, there we go. More dinosaurs. Lovely. Damn, this one is so good. Has a lot of armor and energy shield as well. Nah. I don't know. Nah, we're not going to use it. Bro, how are you all doing so much damage? Are you serious right now? Why is this capped at 75% when clearly it's not enough? It's not capped at 80 or 90%. Even 100%, so you become immune to this shit. That would be better. Oh, that's a hideout. Oh, no, that doesn't have the evasion rating. There is another dead end. Oh, maybe this was the way forward. Hey, there we go. And now we're going to lose all of our points. It has a bunch of wiping mechanics. Oh, come on, please, what are them skeletons? Hey, but now we're out of healing potions. Stop using those dumbass abilities, man. There we go.
Rest, my child. Be free from the
dang, that easy.
Mortality, a mother's keen.
Alright, well, I believe we're done. Ooh, 93. Okay. Maximum energy shield, increase energy shield. Maximum life and maximum mana. Have this one.
Can we be of help?
Good luck.
You killed
thank you. I appreciate it. 3 points now. Lovely. I want one here. Spell damage. One here, I believe. What's this one? Spell damage. This would be good as well. Yes, next we're going to get this one. The foothills. No! Oh my god, again. Goddamn enemies. I believe we have to go this way, right? Nice. Winning League? Nope. Should have uncompleted this one. Oh. We're gonna have a ton shot of those maps to do. Because as I said, our goal is to get to level 100. Got it. Yeah, why not? Alright, so another quest successfully completed. I guess we can go for this stuff. Yeah, I'm not falling into that trap again. Bro, where do we have to go? How big is this map? Ah, there we go. I guess over there. Right, and we're done with this place.
You have done well, but how can remember humanity needs us.
Right, now I have to go this way. Thank you. There we go. Defeat the fortification guards. Whoa! Hey! There, mate. This guy was hitting me, really? How is he two-shotting us? He's back. That has to be a joke. Fuck is this bullshit, mate? This has to be like one of those extra things. Yeah, there we go. With those cards, fuck that. Don't be bothered. No, he's not regenerating health anymore, that's it. The dirt worm. Yeah, is that stupid thing. Whatever, fuck it. Is there? What about those rings? Yeah, well, this one has a lot of spell damage, 37% and 26% physical damage. Well, I'm not doing any physical damage. Awesome.
Yeah.
Trials of Ascendancy, I don't care about those. Needs that teleport already. Stop getting stunned. Maybe we're supposed to go this way. Okay, that easy. Okay, the ruler of Highgate. I have this as well. Weird, there aren't that many enemies in this area. Oh, what? They're really strong. Thank you. There was something to the south? What? Oh, another boss. Hey! God, dude. No. Top girl. There's a queen. Are spawning ads again.
Too beautiful for this ugly world. I shall find you in the net.
It shames me.
Ah. Yeah, this is for the ruler of Highgate. Not since the fall. I have only one mission left. Oh, is this a dead end? think it's a dead end. Oh crap. Oh, that's an exit. This looks like a boss fight. I guess we can go for the boss now. My mate? Oh, the skeletons, please. Awesome. Got it.
Anything you need, just
$90 and 366 armor. Definitely this though. It's a support gem, so.
Yes. Take care.
And so I miss now that I have remembered.
We meet Scion at the quarry. Enter the belly of the beast. Let's grab all of them. And we've leveled up. Lovely. It's a dead end of this stuff. Okay then, let's head back. So, we came from over here. Okay. Exactly, it's a dead end as well. Eyes are way backwards. It's at 64 already. Hey, there we go. Yeah, one at a time. Yeah. Hold up, I want this map. Oh, don't lag, please. Bro, really? This is damn damage. Honestly, what's the mechanic over here? What was the mechanic? Let's kill him. They're so strong when they hit you. Like, you really gotta dodge everything. Fine. Whew.
At last, our trio.
My God, another ugly ass dude. No. Yeah, kind of useless crap.
You're questioning. Well, I suppose you'll be ready to go.
Yep. Well, and that, my friends, was Act 9. Is it better than this? No, it's not. Crazy. Alright, well, I hope you guys have enjoyed this act, and I'll see you next time.